Dumb and Lauren Murphy were complete strangers. They each ventured out, far from home, in search of their own dreams. Each girl suffered a severe, life-changing traumatic brain injury within 4 weeks of each other.
My phone rang, and it said it was Lindsay. By the time I grabbed it to answer, she wasn't there anymore. There was a voicemail.
We looked at each other and realized we got to get there. We got to get to Spain.
I asked if she was going to die, and her response was, if you're asking me if you need to come, the answer is yes.
The tubes, the monitors, it was more like something from a TV program, something that happens to somebody else, not to your own daughter.
And the first thing that he told us was, your daughter is the sickest person in this whole building.
We were on a floor that had 42 patients and two nurses.
They had a drain attached right here, and I would just watch bag after bag fill up of blood because her brain was bleeding so severely.
That team walked in, two nurses and a doctor, into our room, and I just started bawling because I was just so relieved to have, first of all, somebody speaking English that's American and gonna take care of my baby, get her home.
She survived the brain injury, but aphasia was kind of the sucker punch. You know, we didn't know really what aphasia was.
So now we're ready for therapy and recovery. What do we do to help her get better?
And before her PT would come, I would put fresh lipstick on them. Like, it's a game changer. She'll do much better with fresh lipstick.
Have to push with our medical system and what's offered for TBI, you have to push.
It's kind of like a detour, a road detour. You're gonna take the highway to get there the fastest way. Well, the highway shut down, so what do? You take the service route. You may not get there as fast as you wanted, but you're gonna get there just like you would have had you been on the highway.
That's where I see her, you know, not just doing a job to do a job, but something that will make a difference in other people's life or her own life, and I see no reason that she can't do that too.
If anybody can make brain injury look glamorous, it's Lauren, and she does. I mean, she's amazed many people, and, you know, she's not always easy. You know, we fight a lot, but she's not done yet, and I'm excited to see where she'll go in the future.